Of whom should I ask this privilege? Who possessed the right to confer it? Who had greater right than women herself? Was it a man? And if so, where did he get it? Who conferred it upon him? He depended upon women for his being, his very existence, nurture, and rearing. More fitting that she should have conferred it upon him.